for me to meet and greet you all people in this pleasant morning. Let me take a few minutes from your time to talk about an interesting and important topic about us by going beyond our regular curriculum and learning activities. So who are we? The immediate answer from your end will be a human being, a boy or girl, anything else. But don't forget to remember an important word that is coined for us. Yes, it's none other than the so-called the consumer. So the next question that strikes on your mind would be, what are all these about? A consumer is a person who consumes something. It can either be a good or a service. A person who consumes a good or a service or a product is called as a consumer, and the product is a consumable. For example, we students are the consumers of consumables like our ID cards, uniforms, shoes and all other stationery items that we are used in our day-to-day life. In this digital era, the consumer and consumables are playing an important role in our life, isn't it? Let me ask you another question. Are we really enjoying the value of the product to its core for what we are paying? Value is what we as a consumer get from a product or a service. It can be any of these following: benefits or better solution, worth or material value, convenience factors. But the sad truth here is that the business people fail to realize the value of their consumers when it comes to their success of their business. There is a well-known saying that there is no rights without any responsibilities. Hence, we consumers also should keep in our minds about our responsibilities while purchasing, using or consuming any goods or services. In a nutshell, the government has provided 6 rights under the Consumer Protection Right Act 1986 to protect the consumer rights. Here are they: right to safety, right to be informed, right to choose, right to seek redressal, right to hear, right to consumer education. Girls and boys, please remember, Amazon did not kill any other retailers. Poor consumer service and experience did. Uber did not kill any taxi business. Limited access and fare control did. So, technology itself is not the disruptor. Being a poor consumer centric is the biggest threat to any business. Hence, hope you have understood my message. Let me finish my talk with one of my favorite quote from our father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhiji. A consumer is an important person in our premises. He is not dependent on us. We are dependent on him. He is not an interruption in our work. He is the purpose of it. He is not an outsider in our business. He is the part of it. We are not giving him a favor by serving him. He is giving us a favor by giving an opportunity to do so. Are we really perceived like how he imagined? Time to think. Thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity. Have a great day ahead. Jai Hind. If you are a true consumer, subscribe, like and comment on the video. Thank you for watching this video.